the hopes that I have as a leader, as one of the leaders within the Latvian territory, is to begin to put together a vision that will bring people together. One that will put sovereignty in its proper perspective. As I've maintained, there's only one sovereignty, and that sovereignty is the Creator. We are but keepers of that sovereignty.